Kwa majina, ninaitwa Regina Mutachi. Naishi huku Katelemo.
My name is Paul Makasa. I'm the principal ABC Katelemo Secondary School.
Kivugini kilitutenda sana, no? Before we used to strive to get the water.
When we are using that water from rivers, ponds and dams,
it was not hygienic. It was not safe to drink. Nundu ni tunaosaba sasa. Actually we used to take the water from far. And not just brought near our dormitories. No, 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 that we can mean.
And it has saved our time.
That saves our education.
And saved us.
We can not only utum ya masangi maicho ukuna mauyangi.
As a school, actually, we are in partnership with assisting the community.
And the school is sana. The school is mean sana. That's all we
are. The community is getting the water at 2 shillings per 20 liters jerrycan. And it is also near many families.
And it is all clean when we are using it for our cooking and drinking.
I'm one of the cooks. The water we are using now is so sweet and also it's clean. My work is easier as a cook because the water is near, clean and more sweet as compared to before.
And so
we are one of the benefactors of this water project from the Living Water and Charity Water, and we are proud of that. Thank you.
It is brought near to us. Don't you say thank you for it?
We thank the Charity Water for bringing us the water near us and our students. So God bless them. Ibarikiwe, asante sana.
Thank you very much.